In this video, we will talk about how to install Python libraries into a Docker container. Now we have a Jupyter Notebook container running, and as you know, to install any Python library from Jupyter Notebook, we can use external commands with exclamation mark. And we can see that the request library is already installed, and so we can make requests to an API, for example, to get data. It's the first way to do it. The second way is to invoke a terminal from the notebook. So here, new terminal, and then as usual, pip install ps4, for example. And here we go again. The problem is the same. If I'll kill the container, the installed beautiful soup library will also disappear. And of course, we have somehow save the new state of our container. And to do it, we have to create the Docker file. Docker file. Then here from where it is the container I want to use. It's official container for Jupyter Notebook. So let's paste here the name of the container. Docker images. Data science notebook. After that, the run command, and I'm writing the command I want to use, pip install bs4. Let's save it. And now I have to run the container with the Docker file. So I need the terminal. Let's kill it. And here I'm running the Docker build and dot. The dot in Linux and Mac stands for current directory. Also, we can see that the hash of the container is changed. And in most cases, it is not convenient to use hashes of containers, so we can add a tag to the container this way. Docker build dash t tag and my notebook, for example, dot. Successfully tagged my notebook latest. Okay, after that we can use the previous command to run the container with the attached volume and use with it the new ID or hash of the container, or its name like we did before, or just this tag. Copy, paste my notebook. Okay, it's working. And in the next video, we will talk about Docker Compose and how to simplify our Docker commands. And also Docker Compose allows to run containers simultaneously. So if you like the video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.